In a shocking incident, a Maharashtra registered four-wheeler was burnt to ashes near Maharaja Hotel, Verna. According to eyewitnesses, smoke started billowing from the car, and within minutes, the entire car was engulfed in the flames. Luckily, the occupants of the car managed to get out. Nobody was injured in the incident.